Right? Okay. So, what happened? Okay. So, my grandma has 5 grandkids, right? And every Easter, the first Easter we're born in, wait, no, we were born. So every time a grandkid was born, she made an Easter egg, right?
Why are you looking up?
And then, so she has 5 Easter eggs. And I was like, I was in China, right? This past month. And I was like, what can I get my grandma? Oh, well, she keeps the eggs in the China cabinet. She keeps all the 5 eggs for her grandkids in the China cabinet. So I was like, I'm in China. What can I get my grandma? I got her this really pretty egg, and it was blue, and it was gold. It was pretty. I like it. And so I thought it would be a good gift because, one, it's made in China. 2, I bought it in China. 3, she can put it in her China cabinet with the other eggs that are also in her China cabinet. So it makes sense. Get it?
No, I'm kidding.
You don't get it? All right. Okay. So, my grandma has 5 grandkids, and she has Easter eggs for everybody. And so she keeps them in the China cabinet. And so I went to China and I was like, we're gonna give my grandma for a gift. And so I thought it was really pretty egg looking thing. And I was like, ooh, I can get this for my grandma because 1, it's made in China. 2, I bought it in China. 3, she put it in her China cabinet with the other eggs that are also in the China cabinet. And so I thought it would be a good gift. So.
I'm just kidding.
Is the China part?
I'm just kidding.
Which part?
All of it.
The China part. But she got eggs in the China cabinet. So I bought her an egg and put it in the China cabinet. Made in China. And it's from China. I bought it in China. So a lot of China stuff going on. So it makes sense.
Okay.
China.
Don't care.
Eggs.
Explain.
China and eggs together.
You need to explain it again.
One time. So my grandma had these eggs, right? My grandma had these eggs, and it's in the China cabinet. And so I went to China, and I was like, I'm about my grandma, I guess. And I saw this really cool egg, and I was like, I bought my grandma this egg, put it in her China cabinet, because it's made in China. I bought it in China, and she can put it in her China cabinet. And so... It makes sense. I think she'll like it. I'll be like, Granny, you got an egg in the China cabinet again, and I bought it in China, and it's made in China, and then you can put it in your China cabinet. It is. It's really funny. She does that. I don't know.
I don't get it.
I'm sorry.
Get played it again. One more time.
Okay. My grandma has eggs in her China cabinet. Easter eggs. In a China cabinet with all her grandkids' names on it, and that's one of mine is too, because I'm a grandkid, she's my grandma. And so I went to China, and I was like, what can I get my grandma? And so I got her an egg to go in a China cabinet, and it's made in China, and I bought it in China. And it goes in the China cabinet. So it makes sense.
Still don't get it.
Turn it off. Okay. Don't get it.